A suspected member of the Abu Sayyaf Group was arrested in Patikul Sulu by elements of the 35th Infantry Battalion of the Philippine Army. The suspect was identified as Juni Humala, who is said to be responsible for the ambush of Vice Mayor Jun Tarsum last December 2015 and the series of killings in the area of Jolo and Patikul. The Patikul Police now has Humala under its custody.